is part of Girl Scout cookies is
so this kitty was here for surgery and has a mild ear infection, so he is slightly sedated, making it easier to clean. We will get all of the debris out and thoroughly dry it. Other side. Just gonna put a little bit of ear cleaner in there. Squash it around. Massage the ear to work that debris out. Then we are applying Panalog, which is a medication for mild ear infections and inflammation. And we're just going to apply a small amount to each affected ear once a day for 2 weeks. So we will go over the discharge instructions with the owner when they pick up. So I put a little bit there and I'm massaging to work it down in the canal. Being careful not to touch the tip to anything. Back over. And do the same with this ear.